What, your gun fall down a well or something?
What's TikTok doing?
Good.
Anyway, while I was in TikTok jail for a little while, I got on here and did some research.
This can only end in tears.
You know, what's going on and putting it together with the Bible.
Oh God, here we go.
Let me explain.
Please don't.
Ukraine's kidnapping rate is up 1.3.
Okay.
Russia's kidnapping rate is 0.2. Ukraine teaches sex education. Russia does not.
What's this got to do with Russia killing kids?
People need to wake up that God's got rules. And if you don't follow those rules, may He have mercy on your soul.
And Odin says, when you see evil, speak out against it and allow your enemy no rest. Havamal 127. But I'm in training. I'll let you roast yourself.
You want to know where I stand? Fuck the New World Order. That's where I stand. So if you want to back Ukraine, fuck you too. All right? Because they're fighting for the New World Order.
But wait, there's more.
Не важен тренд, важно, кто его исполняет.
We've been wondering who's behind Q. They just said the quiet part out loud. I've been racking my brain about these patriots, and I just figured it out. Patriotism was the back door to the church. Best get on that, Christianity. You got wolves in your flock.